Hey everyone, spiral video backgrounds look amazing in quiz videos, and you've probably seen how Quiz Blitz uses them to make their videos stand out. They create engaging content and rake in big dollars with each video. But here's the problem. You grab a spiral video from Canva, and guess what? The spiral pattern keeps changing in every video. No consistency. So how do you create a uniform, professional spiral background for your quiz videos? Stick around, and I'll show you exactly how. Before we dive in, if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. I drop high-quality tutorials once or twice a month to help you create amazing quiz videos and grow your YouTube channel. All right, let's get started.
First,
open Canva and create a new blank video. Now set the background. Choose any color you like, but trust me, gradient backgrounds work best. Next, let's add a spiral element. Go to Elements, type Spiral in the search bar, and pick the one you like. Resize it so it fits well in your video. Like this, see? Perfect. Now, let's apply the Duotone effect. Click Edit on the spiral element, then choose Duotone and Custom. Set shadows and highlights to white. This makes the spiral pure white. We're almost there. Reduce the transparency to blend it smoothly. Time to animate. Click on the spiral. Go to Animate to Gorkalik and apply the rotate animation. Adjust the speed to make it look just right. Play around with it until you're happy with the effect. Want to add some variety? Easy. Just duplicate the page and change the background color to a different gradient. Boom. And that's it. Your consistent spiral background is ready to make your quiz videos look sleek and professional. If you found this tutorial helpful, hit that like button, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe for more cool tricks. See you in the next video!